Hey everyone, welcome to my channel Initial Solution. Today in this video I will show you how to fix audio save not showing. So for this you have to go first on your Play Store and make sure that your Instagram is updated. So you can see I have already updated version of Instagram. You have to update it if it's available here. When you are done, go back and go for your settings. Go for apps and notification. Click on Instagram or search for your Instagram. Then storage and cache. Clear your caches from here. Go back. And you have to clear all of your data from here. Go for Instagram again and you can get your saved icon here, or you can go for this video and go for okay. There is a music video music option here, so I have to choose a video. If I go for this one and click on this video, and you can get also here is the saved option here. And after that, go for your profile, go for streamline option, and you can get your saved items here. You can see. So that's it. This is how you can fix audio not showing saved audio not showing problem. Hope this video helped you. If it did, then please like, comment, and share. Subscribe to our channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon for more videos. Thank you.
This video is sponsored by Xerosoft. Xerosoft offers graphics design, UI, UX design, digital marketing, and web development. Elevate your brand with Xerosoft today. For more details, check the description box.